Niyati loved playing online games and was habitual of going to Cyber Cafe for it. She also used to access her email and social media there. One day when she was at cafe, she received a call.
Hello, Miss Niyati.
Yes, I'm Niyati.
Ma'am, your dad fainted and he is admitted to AIMS hospital. Kindly reach as soon as possible.
She rushed to the hospital to see her father.
Oh God, please bless my dad. Don't worry, Dad. You'll be fine very soon.
She was very upset. Same day, she received a message notifying that her email account's password is successfully reset. Then she realized,
oh, how can I do this? I forgot to log out my email in the cafe.
In the meanwhile, her friend Rishabh called her.
Hey Niyati, what has happened to you? Why have you sent such nasty messages to me and others?
I haven't sent them. Actually, my email was hacked.
Oh, then you should reset your password again.
Yes, I will surely do that and also complain about this to police.
Finally, she reset her password again.
How it might have occurred?
Niyati rushed to the hospital as soon as she came to know that her dad is ill and is taken to the hospital. She even forgot to log out her email account from the computer she was using in the cyber cafe. Since the PC was used by other people visiting the cafe, someone got to know that there is an email account open. The hacker changed the password of her account and also sent mails from it without Niyati's permission.
SIFS awareness tips.
Log out your email and social media accounts after using, specially while using them on public computers.
Do not share your password with anyone.
Use virtual keyboard to enter passwords.
Avoid using free Wi-Fi provided at public places like railway station, food houses, etc.
Contact police if someone hacks your account or access without your permission.
Your awareness is our motto.